don't like this tune. I might. If you guys have like 2 minutes, I could tune it to like a better one.
Yeah, I play guitar.
Started playing when I was 18 years old. And that was always, I always had my guitar with me wherever I went. And then I was always a late bloomer. I don't know what I did for the first few years of my life. Watch TV, I was quite fat when I was younger. I was born in Liverpool. When I was 7, I moved to Australia with my mum. She's always been a bit of a gypo, moving about and stuff. I lived in Australia for a few years, came back, carried on living in Liverpool. Started getting in a little bit of trouble. So my mum kind of decided it was best that we left Liverpool, or more importantly, I left Liverpool, because it's just heading down the wrong, just nipped it in the bud. Skating when I was 18. No, when I was 16, I started skateboarding, and that was amazing to me. That I'm gonna sell that one day, and that's what Gemma got me for Christmas. I miss it a lot. I really need to start again. These are my trophies. Not trophies. I think about skateboarding more than I skateboard now, which is disgusting, and I'm ashamed of myself. But it's kind of become art for me in some way. So I have this decor. And I was living in boxes, but I put this up before I unpacked everything. Left school, and then I decided I was kind of bored of England, and I managed to get... There's a sort of company called the English Speaking Union, and they give... I think there's 2,000 applicants, and they give out 8 scholarships a year to school, any school in America. Yeah, so I wrote an essay for that, and then got an interview, and then my interview sent me to a school in New York, in Long Island. So at the age of 18, I was living in New York by myself again. But I'd just finished school, so they wanted me to go to lessons and stuff. I was like, fuck that.
Ready for a break.
Yeah, I was like, I'm 18, man. I don't want to be here. So I would wake up in the morning, and everyone would go to lessons, and I'd just go and get the train into Manhattan, in the centre of Manhattan, and spend all the day just kind of skating around and like having fun and stuff. Believe it or not, that came to a swift end. I got sort of expelled from there, and then they took away my student visa, so I was told I had 14 days to leave. My mum came over and she was mad. She was really mad. It's my mum on a beach in New York. We had like a really serious chat. This was in the Hamptons actually, after she came to pick me up from that school and took me to this beach. Yeah, then I got a conditional place to go to university in London, and
what was that studying?
I was studying English and creative writing, which I got really bored with really quickly because that was like an English lesson. So I went to 2 classes in university, and then just dropped out and just carried on living in halls. Met this girl, and then she was a fashion photographer, and I'd really got in with her friends in that photography scene and was like, wow, I love photography. And she said, oh, you'll never get into any schools or anything. So within a month, I'd managed to get a place at the University of Cambridge. And then, yeah, I moved up here. That's how I want, like, if I ever play keyboard on stage ever, I just want to start like that.